цікаво брати участь з нашими партнерами. Моя рота особисто бере багато досвіду з цих навчань.
We had some BMPs come and attack, and everybody seemed to respond like in the proper manner. But we defeated two BTRs and got a good amount of damage on a BMP as they came down this mountain and attacked us, and everybody responded well, and the training was pretty good.
Ми в Україні працюємо також за стандартами НАТО, і прийшовши сюди, нам більше відкривається їхній досвід, але ми їх розуміємо, вони розуміють нас, і ми ще ділимося з ними своїм досвідом.
So the Dnipro company destroyed 5 tanks and 12 BMPs.
I think it's just like seeing different kinds of people and understanding like different walks of life. We're all here for the common goal of, you know, defeating the enemy, and everybody was living together. Like when it's cold, we're all, you know, little camp stoves trying to make some hot coffee, and you start to realize that people across the globe aren't so much different than you, and it's not so much the training and shooting and maneuvers and things like that. It's just hanging out with people and figuring out that you aren't too much different.
Multinational Division.